is Red Lion here, and it is February 22nd, 2:21 p.m. on a Sunday afternoon, and today is a really exciting day today. I invited one of my good friends, who I haven't seen for 2 years. I've known her from high school, and I'm super excited. We're going to go bowling that my church is actually hosting, and I just invited her to join with me to go bowling. So I'm super, super excited. I have my, if it's Cosmo Bowling, this pink shirt that I have on will be super cool with it, but I don't know if it's going to be, but you guys will see it more when we get there. Okay, guys, one more thing. So I just want to let you guys know that I'm going to be using my iPad to vlog this because my phone at the moment is not working, and so we're taking it in tomorrow. So I'll be using my iPad, and if my eyes are probably going to look like it's going somewhere else, not the camera, or not you guys, but it's not my fault. It's my eyes. That's just how it is, and I don't know how to fix it. So for real, I'll see you guys at the place, at the bowling alley. Okay, so we're just about to get some shoes, and I want you guys to meet my friend Jessa! You might recognize her from my friend Lavinia's vlogs from YouTube. So check her out if you don't know, not yet. So we're just getting our shoes, so yay! This is Jessa's second go! Go, Jessa! Did you really do it? You just there? Oh! You were so close!
What is your strategy, Jessie?
I have no idea!
So you're just gonna like throw the ball, hope's the best?
I'm just gonna throw the ball with my phone!
Alright, go, go!
She's gonna get a spare right now. Okay, maybe not. No! Who's it gonna be?
Next prize goes to
Debbie
Troy.
No! That's the wrong answer.
Good. Okay, go.
Come on, Jessa. I do. I blame my older sister. She's the one that made it up for me. Yay! We have the scars. I'm not very good right now, so. This is doing better than I am.
This is gonna be it. This is gonna be your spare. There you go. Nice. Okay, hopefully this is gonna be me redeeming my last turn.
Hopefully she can redeem herself. All right, let's see if we can redeem it. So far so good, so far so good. Okay, so far so good. Okay, here we go.
And the winner is, we're gonna do two.
Oh, we're doing two, okay.
The first one is McKenna Chappell.
Woo! Oh yeah, McKenna! I don't know who McKenna is, but fair.
Okay, the next person is Jessa. I had a really big cookie, but Justin and I split it and we ate it already. So, we have a half
chocolate chip cookie.
And if you think you have a high score in one of your games, come see me because there will be a prize for you at the end.
Oh, that probably won't be me.
Probably not. No,
we did
really
the dog and it was me. Okay, tell me how. Okay, so take a bite and tell me how it is.
Okay.
Don't burn your tongue.
I'm a little sick, Jess.
Okay, I think just a one, but we'll see.
Oh, yeah. I tied!
Wait, you tied with my sister. Oh! Jessa! You won both games. How does it feel?
It feels...
Now we're gonna try the what are we trying?
What?
We're gonna try what? What game are we gonna try?
Oh, we're gonna do the roller coaster.
That over on the arcade, so we'll see how that goes. Ooh, what a very wonderful afternoon that was. And it was so much fun being with Jessa, bowling, riding this new roller coaster simulator thing that I didn't even know that the bowling alley had. And that was my first time on it. It was really fun. Not what I was expecting at all. Because I'm not really a roller coaster girl right now because I've only been on one roller coaster because I've been scared of roller coasters my whole life. Which is the roller coaster Evel Knievel at St. Louis Six Flags. So that's the only roller coaster I've really been on. So I've been not sure what I was expecting. So, yeah. So it was so much of a blast. It was good to see Jessa. She actually has a new YouTube channel. So go check her out, Jessa Stone. So check her out. She has a couple videos on her channel. And then also check out my other good friend, Lavinia. She also does blogs too. So, go check them out. I'll put a link in the description below. So, Thanks for watching!